Zod. Superman.
This planet will be mine. Kneel before Zod. Kneel before Zod.
Quit while you can.
Kneel before Zod.
Aquaman. Bane.
Ah! know nothing of strength. Saberwolf! Rash!
I'm crashing this party.
Ready. Fight. Spinal. Not want to be you today. Ready. Fight.
Chaos Realm Invasion. Kenshi. Kung Jin.
Pride is your weakness.
I don't need a lecture.
You won't get one.
Round one. Fight!
My blade, thanks you.
Final round, fight!
Ah!
Kung Jin wins. Predator. Leatherface. Predator wins.
For Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition.
Is raised on the world's most extreme fighting tournament. Who will walk away victorious!
Another international fighting tournament. And it
North America, we're in for an incredible fight! Which one of these two will walk away a champion?
The answer lies in the heart of battle.
Hi-yah! Are you ready? Fight!
First hit!
The men who robbed our village of water.
Foundation, morning mist day. In nature, only the strong survive. Which of these warriors will illustrate this principle today?
Today, I shall win again.
It's super dynamic cooking time!
Let's get started! Fight!
Let us begin.
You're a fire!
You win! Perfect!
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Ryan Fury, get ready for the next battle. Round one, fight. KO. Round two, fight. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Going somewhere?
Round one. Fight. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
أريد معرفة الحقيقة.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what is he gonna do here?
I can't believe this is...
There it is, the camel clutch. Oh man, good luck on getting out of that one.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Nice move!
Steve Austin with good timing here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near on.
Trust me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
And there's the bell. Well, if you like offense, you're gonna get it in this one.
Hey, let's hit a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Bret Hart dug deep for that one.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
To us about the excellence of execution.
We've seen so many superstars over the years try to emulate Jake Roberts' DDT, but there's really no comparing to the Snake's version.
King, you know this man as a person, an opponent, very well.
Share with us your take on what is required for survival against Jake the Snake Roberts.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on. Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
You're right, King. We've seen several superstars ineffectively try to end matches with the DDT. I guess there's really only one master of that move.
Yeah, and that's the innovator of it, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Like we've got a bit of distraction going on.
Oh, come on, ref. Don't fall for this. Turn around.
Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Jake the Snake Roberts showing some adversity right now.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys.
The shoulders are down!
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Uh-oh.
And now Bret Hart pushing forward.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. In all my years, King, I don't think I've ever seen a superstar systematically dismantle his opponents the way Bret Hart does.
Yeah, he's unbelievable, Cole. I can tell you from experience. You know, the whole excellence of execution thing isn't just some catchy nickname. It's the truth with the Hitman.
Great offense by Jake the Snake Roberts. Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
Whoa, if anyone knows how to move quickly in that ring, it's Jake Roberts.
Makes the cover.
One,
and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Another Bret Hart characteristic that I don't think any superstar can match is the level of pride he takes in his game. I'm not so sure there's another man on earth that wants to be the best more than Bret Hart.
Ooh, face first. He is just getting busted up.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
We're looking at complete domination here. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Showboating going on here.
Jake the Snake Roberts putting it on him right now.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
and he escapes with a kick out. Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe. Clearly intent on destroying that leg.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Look out! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, this may very well end it.
The DDT is the beginning of the end.
You're right about that, Cole. This one's almost history.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Then they need to start playing a little better defense. And this has got to be it.
They got it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his...
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Devastating DDT.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Sharpshooter.
That'll put a hurting on you.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. A quick pin. Can he do it?
And he escapes with a kick out. What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Not today. Too fast.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh, wow. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of...
This could, and it's up. He got the shoulder up. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look out, what's going on here.
Look out. Oh, man, that neck's got to be hurt after that.
The
shot.
And he escapes with a kick out. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
Bret Hart doing some good work here. Oh, gosh.
And will this be it?
It may.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Oh, I haven't been able to breathe for a week.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Wow. He's still down after that.
He's setting up.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Gonna end it with a DDT.
That's certainly a good way to take an opponent out.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it. Two.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. He catches him with the axe handle. Looking for all the glory here.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Well, a win over Bret Hart is something every WWE superstar wants on their resume. But it's going to take a lot more than that.
Out of the way of that one. There's the clothesline. Man, this is one of those matches.
And here's a cover. Two.
Three.
What a huge win.
Let's go to the highlights here. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw in that match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner, Bret Hitman Hart.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
That's a statement win.